Good morning, folks. It's been more than 3,000 straight days of this morning show in a row. Tomorrow that will change. I'll be camping with my family and taking that time, but I won't leave you hanging. A special video is coming out tomorrow morning, and you will not want to miss it. Meanwhile, we've got Can't Miss News coming here. We're starting at spaceweathernews.com and finding the last 24 hours on our star were very quiet. Coronal holes dominate this half of the sun, and top left over the 10 o'clock, 10:30 position, you see the brightness of an incoming active region. Quickly looking at the solar wind, we're all quiet in the plasma stream and in the magnetosphere. But folks, let's jump back to that sun-diving comet we saw yesterday. The dive aimed at the northwestern limb from Earth's perspective, and when it disappeared, a filament search party was sent out to look for it. Little do they know, as they spread out into the solar system, that he's playing a different kind of hide-and-seek. Let's start with the ocean and the sky. Up at the Arctic, we are seeing a marine food chain revolution. Both plankton and their tiny algae are thriving, driving a new paradigm in the waters of the North. By the way, both were supposed to die from global warming almost immediately. Onto the atmosphere, and she rings with a pattern. They are noticing a large cell migration pattern of the earthly pressure cells. This is a new doorway into the atmosphere, a never-before-seen set of wave patterns. Up next is a story that really grinds my gears. They did a study on zebrafish with 5G, and they're saying, oh, it doesn't look so bad. Folks, you know how they carbon dated a freshly killed seal and it showed as being hundreds of years old? Well, the chemistry in the ocean did that. Good scientists don't use marine creatures to gauge anything regarding dating or time or effective environment in comparison to humans. The use of zebrafish here is asinine, and there are oxygen excitement physics involved in this issue, something water might easily mitigate for the fish, but not for us. Can't just take the zygote and developmental similarities between humans and zebrafish and think it applies to everything. Moving on to the end of a debate. In looking at whether sun-like stars can flare in their older ages, this team said yes, another team said no, and offered a different model. And here the team shows that even within that other model, playing devil's advocate, the sun and other older stars still have juice left in the tank. It is kind of funny watching alleged genius scientists bicker back and forth over what nearly half a million of us here know to be true. A quick nod to this team for imagination and effort in the right direction. Folks, I do believe some of the dark matter in the universe is Bose-Einstein condensate. The rest is plasma, dust, and unseen electromagnetic and electrostatic forces of that normal matter. But it's all, again, normal matter. This no new magic particle paradigm is the right direction. Last but not least, folks, we've got a new one from the best cosmic visualization team in the world. This time they're looking at the South Pole Wall. A linear feature sits at our perspective South Pole in the sky. It is the bottom portion of the now well-known cosmic V-web, tracing velocities from the dipole repeller, through the nearby universe, and out through the Great Attractor and Shapley. Folks, as with Laniakea, the cosmic V-web, the dipole repeller, and all of this team's other great discoveries, their intellect is matched by their animation and visualization skills. You can find them and the 3D interaction programs at the South Pole Wall link provided below the video. Folks, we greatly appreciate your support. I am so thankful for your understanding on taking day number 3,258 as a vacation with my family. Remember, no morning news tomorrow, but instead, something very special. I'll see you all when I'm back around on Sunday. We've got your wind map forecasts and shots of our star to close, and of course, we'll do this all again tomorrow. Right here, but right now, it's 5 a.m. in the new Valley of the Sun. Eyes open. No fear. Be safe, everyone.